We praise God, but why does God need our praise? Because we are validated by it. To praise God is to validate our goodness, for in God's image, hatred and idolatry diminish and cease to be. To praise God is to honor our mission to feed the hungry, clothe the naked, and support the powerless. To praise God is to believe in this world by saving it and nurturing it from destruction. Blessed and praised be God's name forevermore. You may be seated. Turn to page 32 for Ahavat Olam. Ahavat Olam Beit Yisrael, Amcha Ahavta. Torah u'mitzvot, chukim u'mishpatim, otanu limadeta. Al kein Adonai Eloheinu, b'shochbeinu uv'kumeinu, nasiach b'chukecha. V'nismach b'divrei Toratcha uv'mitzvotecha leolam va'ed. Everlasting love you offered your people Israel by teaching us Torah and mitzvot, laws and precepts. Therefore, Adonai our God, when we lie down and when we rise up, we will meditate on your laws and your commandments. We will rejoice in your Torah forever.
You are my heartbeat, the rhythm of my sleep, the hand on my shoulder, the promises I keep. And when the sun rises to light skies above, the light that shines through will be everlasting love.
Ki hem chayenu ve'orech yamenu, uvahem nehege yomam valayla, v'ahavatcha al tasir mimenu le'olamim. Day and night we will reflect on them, for they are our life, and doing them lengthens our days. We pray that you never remove your love from us. Ata Adonai, Ohev Amo Yisrael. Praise to you, Adonai, who loves your people, Israel. We turn now to page 34 for Shema. Please rise. We continue with the Ve'ahavta on 36.
Ve'ahavta et Adonai Elohecha bechol levavcha uvechol nafshecha uvechol meodecha ve'hayu hadavarim ha'ele asher anofi metzavecha hayom olavavecha veshinantam levanecha vedibarta baham veshivtecha bebetecha uvlechtecha vaderech uvshochbecha uvekumecha ukshartam leot ayadecha vehayu letotafot beinenecha uktavtam al mezuzot beitecha uvisharecha leman tizkeru Vasitem et komisvotai vitem kedoshim lelohechem. Ani Adonai Elohechem. Asher hotzeiti etchem me'eretz Mitzrayim liot lachem lelohim. Ani Adonai Elohechem.
We turn out to page 40 for Micha Mocha. These are the words from this week's Torah portion in Exodus.
Micha, who is like you, God?
Micha, Mocha, who is like you?
Awe-inspiring, glowing in splendor, holy, majestic, working wonders.
Micha, Mocha, Neda Bakodesh, Nora Tehilot, Osei Pele. Malchutcha, Ra'u v'necha Bokeh ha'yam lifnei Moshe Zeheli Anu v'amru Adonai imloch le'olam Va'et Micha mocha Nedar Bakodesh,
Micha Mocha, who is like you? Awe-inspiring, glowing in splendor, holy, majestic, working wonders.
Micha Mocha, Nedar Bakodesh, Norat Tehilot, Osei Pele. V'nehemar, Kifada Adonai. Et Yaakov Ugea lo miyad Chazak mimenu Baruch atah Adonai Gal Yisrael Page 42, we continue with Hashkivenu.
Grant, O God, that we lie down in peace, and raise us up, our guardian, to life renewed. Spread over us the shelter of your peace. Guide us with your good counsel. For your name's sake, be our help. Shield and shelter us beneath the shadow of your wings. Defend us against enemies, illness, war, famine, and sorrow. Distance us from wrongdoing. For you, God, watch over us and deliver us. For you, God, are gracious and merciful. Guard our going and coming to life and to peace evermore. Praised are you, Adonai, who spreads over us your shelter of peace, over all your people Israel and Jerusalem.
Page 44, Vishamru. The people of Israel shall keep Shabbat, observing Shabbat throughout the ages as a covenant for all time. It is an eternal sign between God and the people of Israel. For in 6 days, Adonai made heaven and earth, and on the seventh day, God ceased from work and was refreshed. A covenant for all time, an idea which is timeless and enduring. We work for 6 days to advance our place in life, and on the seventh day we rest and breathe in all of our blessings, celebrating the chance to start again, refreshed, reinvigorated, and renewed. Shabbat is an island in a turbulent sea where we test and reaffirm our tether to God and the cherished values of our ancestors.
Shit.
Those who keep the Shabbat alive, enable the Shabbat to keep them alive and thriving too. Shabbat gives us three life-enhancing gifts. It's a day of rest from the toil of the other 6 days. It enables us to relax and take pleasure in being with family and friends. And ultimately, it connects us with the restorative energy of the presence of God and holiness in our lives. Come, let us rejoice in the Sabbath. Dr. Isaacson asked us not to sing, but he didn't say we couldn't dance. We continue with Ritzay on page 56. But before we get to Ritzay, I got so excited. I forgot to ask you to please rise. We'll have a silent Amidah. You can follow along with the words of our prayer book. You can add the words of your own heart. When you've had a chance to pray your own silent Amidah, you can please be seated.